Back here at home, a man is in the hospital after he was shot this afternoon. It happened on Arlington Avenue near Josephine Street. Police say the man was shot in the shoulder and then showed up at nearby the Mount Oliver Police Station, and he was driven to the hospital. So far, no suspects in that shooting.